the comfort of your couch. Brian Chung, NBC News, New York.
What if we have to work tomorrow? When we come back, there's good news tonight about a half-court hero. Why his astonishing shot was a win for the whole school.
Liberty Mutual customized my car insurance, and I saved hundreds. With the money I saved, I started a dog walking business. I was a bit nervous at first, but then I figured, it's just walking, right?
Chewy.
I'm still gonna eat your socks.
No, you're not.
Get Cyber Monday deals that deliver excitement. Thank you.
Brave the cold. Grab Kleenex.
My mom's Alzheimer's never changed how much we love her, but it did change her. She developed agitation that may happen with dementia due to Alzheimer's disease. She started yelling, pacing around, kept repeating the same questions. She got agitated often, so we asked her doctor for help. Rexulti is the only FDA-approved medication proven to reduce agitation symptoms that may happen with dementia due to Alzheimer's disease. Rexulti can cause serious side effects. Elderly dementia patients have increased risk of death or stroke. Report fever, stiff muscles, and confusion, which can be life-threatening, or uncontrolled muscle movements, which may be permanent. High blood sugar, which can lead to coma or death.